Hi, my name is Ashley Taylor, and I studied a double degree in both electrical engineering and computer science, and now I'm currently at Western Power as a graduate in distribution design. I think the power industry is a really interesting place to be at the moment because there's so much change, especially with the decarbonisation era at the moment. And so we need to be able to create a network that can handle that decarbon with the uptake of renewables as well. And I think it's really exciting because it's not something that has happened in a long time. So we get to see the forefront and be at the forefront of those changes. And I think coming into the power industry though, I was equally surprised about how many different opportunities there were. I thought it would just be current and voltages, but there's so much more that makes a power industry. You've got to know, you've got to do your asset management, but there's also, you got to do the IT stuff as well. So being a graduate, we have a great opportunity to be able to try new things and be in different areas, and we can really get a good grasp of how the business works overall. I think it's really useful to learn how to use Excel. I think people don't think how much Excel we actually use in the power industry, but we use it a lot. I also highly recommend doing a bit of coding because now that we're coming into an age where there's a lot of technology coming around and things are getting automated, it really can upskill you and like give you that good, I guess, extra foot in the door to some companies if you've just got that additional extra skill of being able to code. And I think those two are really key skills to have in addition to know your power flow analysis and your protection schemes and that sort of thing. I've actually not always been in the power industry. I actually started, my first vacation placement was actually FIFO. I did FIFO for 3 months for a copper mine company in WA. And I realized that that wasn't the experience or the work that I wanted to do for the rest of my life. And so I was given an opportunity to work for Western Power, and so I did. I worked Western Power for 2 years doing vacation placements. I was placed in network operations, and that was basically doing load flow analysis when there's planned outages and unplanned outages, like how does the network handle that sorts of things. And then I was recently in their Project Symphony team, which is WA's first virtual power plant project and pilot. Distribution design, I feel like, is an immediate direct impact onto the communities because we really handle the customers and how they connect. And basically it's customers coming to us, and if we can't connect them, then they can't do what they need to do. Really, our role is really crucial in having to be able to help people get along and do the things in their life that they need to do. In Western Power, I think there's two women who've really inspired me to want to progress my career in Western Power, and that would be Ria Bilizario and Carla Baston. And they're just two amazing women who've had so different paths to get to where they are now in the business, and it's really inspiring to hear their stories and the things that I've heard from them. They're both working moms, they're putting in efforts to do things outside of school. Carla at the moment is doing an engineering degree while studying, while also working full-time at Western Power, and has two young kids, and I'm like super impressed with how she's managing to handle all that. And I guess even her courage to make that decision to go back to study when she's a mature age student. You can see how passionate she is, and it inspires me to be as passionate as her one day.